the bed. You know what time it is? You're supposed to be asleep.
You want a story?
Yeah.
Okay. You want a pirate story? Lizard story. Lizards eating pirates.
A good story.
Space adventures.
That can mean something different to everyone. Looked at objectively, however, there is one thing we can all agree on. We can't wait to hear it. The new Panamera models. The Panamera S, the Panamera 4S, and the Panamera Turbo. A refreshing change is happening within the automotive luxury and premium class segments. Suddenly, luxury doesn't have to mean cumbersome. It can mean dynamic instead. It's our belief that the road has its own tales to tell. Tales of twisting bends, weather, and a passion for driving. It's about driving in the pure sense. And it doesn't matter whether you are sitting in the front or back. There are four doors and four seats in this Porsche. Sports car technology for four. The silhouette of the Panamera is typically Porsche. Front, sides, and rear are instantly recognizable as a Porsche. Low, wide, and long, typical sports car proportions. Wheels of up to 20 inches complete the effect. The most striking detail on the rear is the spoiler integrated into the tailgate. It is automatically deployed when a speed of 90 kilometers per hour or 56 miles per hour is reached. On the Panamera Turbo, it divides in the center, with extensions moving out to the left and right. This makes it much wider to further reduce lift at the rear axle. From 205 kilometers per hour, or 127 miles per hour, on all models, the spoiler takes on a steeper angle for even greater stability.
You want more?
In the beginning, all cars did.
The Panamera S and Panamera 4S have a 4.8-liter V8 naturally aspirated engine, which develops 294 kilowatts, 400 horsepower at 6,500 RPM. The maximum torque is 500 newton meters between 3,500 and 5,000 RPM. As a result, the rear-wheel drive Panamera S with manual gearboxes standard can accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 62 miles per hour, in just 5.6 seconds. Its top speed is 285 kilometers per hour, or 177 miles per hour. Here are the figures for the Panamera 4S. 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 62 miles per hour, in just 5.0 seconds. With a top speed of 282 kilometers per hour, 175 miles per hour. This is thanks to Porsche Doppelkupplung, PDK, fitted as standard, and the all-wheel drive. The Panamera Turbo is driven by a 4.8-liter V8 twin-turbocharged engine, featuring 368 kilowatts, 500 horsepower at 6,000 RPM. It delivers its maximum torque of 700 newton meters at between 2,250 and 4,500 RPM. Its top speed is 303 kilometers per hour, 188 miles per hour. And it sprints from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 62 miles per hour, in 4.2 seconds. Thank you. All Panamera models come with VarioCam Plus and direct fuel injection, DFI. Here, the fuel is injected directly into the combustion chamber with millisecond precision via electromagnetically operated injection valves. This optimizes mixture formation for effective combustion. The result is high performance and increased torque, as well as low emissions and fuel consumption. An auto start-stop function in conjunction with PDK reduces fuel consumption even further. For example, if you have to stop and wait in traffic and have your foot on the brake, the system will switch the engine off automatically, depending on vehicle and environmental conditions, such as battery charge level, exterior temperature, or gradient. As soon as you release the brake, the engine restarts. The lightweight construction also contributes to fuel efficiency. In addition to the hood, doors, wings, and tailgate, large parts of the chassis, engine, and gearbox on the Panamera models are made from aluminum. This cuts down on weight and therefore fuel consumption. This is also true of the low rolling friction and aerodynamics that are typical of a sports car, achieved by features such as the smooth underbody paneling. With the Sport button that is fitted as standard on all Panamera models, you can choose between a comfort setting and a sport setting, which gives an even sharper engine response and sets the suspension for a more dynamic drive. An optional sports exhaust system is available for all Panamera models. This delivers an even more distinctive sports car sound at the touch of a button. Porsche Doppelkupplung, PDK, is available as an option for the Panamera S and is standard on the Panamera 4S and Panamera Turbo. The benefits? Extremely fast gear changes with no discernible interruption to the flow of power, and improved acceleration and fuel consumption. Depending on the gear shift pattern selected, gear changes are optimized for comfort or for sporty driving. PDK consists of two gearboxes mounted in the same housing. Each gearbox has its own clutch. The two clutches, mounted one inside the other, alternately connect the gearboxes with the engine via two separate input shafts, depending on the gear selected. Whenever a gear is engaged in one gearbox, the next gear is pre-selected in the other. When the gear is changed, therefore, it no longer shifts. Instead, one clutch opens as the other closes. This happens in milliseconds. And the gear that is engaged is indicated on the instrument cluster. You can drive in automatic mode or change gears manually using two ergonomic switches on the standard three-spoke sports steering wheel, or directly using the PDK gear selector. Simply push forwards and PDK shifts up. Pull back and PDK shifts down. Top speed is reached in sixth gear, while the seventh gear has been optimized for the most efficient fuel consumption. For the Panamera S and Panamera 4S, Sport Chrono Package Plus is available as an option in conjunction with Porsche Communication Management, PCM. This offers an even sportier suspension and transmission setup. It consists of a digital and analog timer, a Sport Plus button, and a performance display on the PCM screen. The Sport Plus button activates Sport Plus mode. The engine control system then adapts for performance driving. Porsche Active Suspension Management, PASM, fitted as standard, gives the suspension an extremely sporty feel. Porsche Stability Management, PSM, intervenes only when necessary for optimum traction. For vehicles with PDK, the Sport Chrono Package Plus comes with additional PDK-specific functions. Gear changes are faster and sportier. If there is even a slight delay, including at high speeds, the system shifts down more dynamically and quickly. Even in manual mode, gear changes are faster and more direct. A special feature of this package is launch control for optimum acceleration from a standing start. Press the Sport Plus button when D or M is engaged. Then press the brake pedal with your left foot. With the right foot, completely depress the accelerator pedal. The revs will increase to approximately 5,500 RPM. Now, release the brake and experience maximum acceleration. On the Panamera Turbo, the optional Sport Chrono Package Turbo adds yet another function to those featured in the Sport Chrono Package Plus. Overboost. Accelerate at full throttle after pressing the Sport Plus button. The boost pressure is then raised temporarily by up to 10%. Instead of 700 newton meters, this immediately delivers torque of up to 770 newton meters for a limited period, and a feeling of satisfaction that lasts even longer. Porsche Traction Management, PTM, is fitted as standard on the new Panamera 4S and Panamera Turbo. It consists of active all-wheel drive with an electronic multi-disc clutch, automatic braking differential, and traction control system. For the ideal distribution of power in any situation. And therefore, excellent traction on long straights, tight bends, and on terrain with varying levels of grip. All Panamera models feature Porsche Active Suspension Management, PASM, an electronic damping control system as standard. It offers continuous adjustment of damping forces based on the condition of the road surface and driving style. There are three suspension settings to choose from, ranging from comfort to sport. Also standard on the Panamera Turbo and available as an option for the other models is adaptive air suspension. This will enhance both driving dynamics and comfort. Its special feature is an extra volume of air that is active or inactive depending on the setting selected, thus varying the spring rate of the air suspension. The self-leveling feature ensures a constant body position automatically and irrespective of the load distribution. A manual lift function enables the vehicle to be raised by 20 millimeters to minimize the risk of grounding during maneuvering. When the Sport Plus suspension program is selected, the height is automatically adjusted to a lower level. At the same time, a harder suspension rate is set, and in PASM, the damper rate becomes stiffer. In other words, a sports chassis at the push of a button. Optional for the new Panamera models is Porsche Dynamic Chassis Control, PDCC. This active anti-roll system reduces lateral body movement during cornering maneuvers for increased agility, safety, and driving comfort. The rear differential combined with PDCC provides enhanced traction and driving dynamics. Particularly when accelerating out of tight bends. All Panamera models are equipped as standard with enhanced Porsche Stability Management, PSM, an automatic control system to provide stability at the limits of performance. When an emergency braking situation is detected, the standard brake assist provides the brake pressure required for maximum deceleration.
And that's why the turbo has four-wheel drive.
Now, where were we? Ah, yes, safety. LED daytime running lights are standard on all models. On the Panamera Turbo, they are integrated into the main headlamps, and on the Panamera S and 4S in the front side lights. This ensures better visibility throughout the day. Also fitted as standards are Bi-Xenon headlights with automatic dynamic range adjustment. They are approximately twice as bright as halogen bulbs and illuminate the road evenly. An adaptive lighting system is standard on the Panamera Turbo and available as an option for the Panamera S and 4S. Its dynamic cornering light function swivels the main headlights towards the inside of a bend depending on the steering angle and road speed. Static cornering lights activate the auxiliary headlights to illuminate more of the road at tight bends and junctions. A speed-sensitive light control system adjusts the range of the dipped beams at higher speeds, such as on the motorway. This extends visibility without dazzling oncoming traffic. The adverse weather function of the adaptive lighting system reduces reflection when visibility is poor, such as in foggy or snowy conditions, by spreading the dipped beam more widely and lowering it, thus reducing the risk of the driver being dazzled. Separate fog lamps are no longer required. The optional adaptive cruise control system regulates vehicle speed between 30 and 210 kilometers per hour, 19 and 130 miles per hour, in line with the speed of the vehicle in front, by accelerating, easing off the accelerator, or gently braking, even coming to a halt if necessary. This eases the strain on the driver, especially on long journeys. The Panamera models have a braking system with 6-piston aluminum monoblock fixed calipers at the front and 4-piston aluminum monoblock fixed calipers at the rear. On the Panamera S and Panamera 4S, these are silver-colored. Their brake discs have a diameter of 360 millimeters at the front and 330 millimeters at the rear. Owing to its greater power, the Panamera Turbo has a larger braking system with a disc diameter of 390 millimeters at the front and 350 millimeters at the rear. As is typical for the Turbo, the calipers are painted red. The closed one-piece construction of the calipers results in greater rigidity, a more rapid response even with high loads and less weight. The brake discs are cross-drilled to ensure optimum braking even under extreme conditions and are internally vented for rapid heat dispersal. As proven in motorsport, the Porsche Ceramic Composite Brake, PCCB, with yellow-painted brake calipers and even larger cross-drilled brake discs is available as an option. PCCB's key advantage is the extremely low weight of the brake discs, which are around 50% lighter than standard brake discs of a similar size. This translates into reduced unsprung and rotating masses for enhanced road holding, braking performance, and agility, as well as improved ride comfort. What's more, PCCB minimizes brake fade under heavy braking due to consistently high friction values. Adaptive LED brake lights offer increased intensity in the event of emergency braking. This helps to alert following traffic more quickly to a critical situation. The airbag technology inside the Panamera models also ensures a high level of passive safety. In addition to full-size airbags and knee airbags for driver and passenger, the Porsche Side Impact Protection System, PASIP, provides side airbags for driver and passenger, curtain airbags across the entire roof frame and the side panels from the A pillar to the C pillar, as well as side impact protection in the doors. Side airbags for the rear are available as an option. Whether traveling, making everyday journeys, or on a business trip, sometimes you prefer a sporty drive, sometimes more comfort. Anything goes, and it's all a bit different than before. The front seat adjustment is fully electric. The seats hold you firmly even when driving dynamically around corners without being restrictive. Adaptive sport seats are available as an option for all Panamera models. They feature firmer upholstery and electric adjustment, together with raised side bolsters on the seat cushions and backrests, for enhanced comfort on long journeys or precision lateral support in bends. Heated seats come as standard, including in the rear on the Panamera Turbo. As an option, you can have seat ventilation for the front seats or for all four seats. This creates a comfortable seating environment even in hot weather. The rear, with two fully independent seats, provides plenty of leg and headroom, even for taller people, and good lateral support without compromising on comfort. A large center console is available as an option for increased storage space. Two 12-volt plug sockets are included. Comfort seats in the back, in conjunction with optional seat ventilation and comfort headrests, are also available as an option. One special feature is that at the touch of a button, you can also adjust the front passenger seat from the rear. Available as an option, Porsche Rear Seat Entertainment contains a swiveling 7-inch TFT screen integrated into the backrests of both front seats. In the rear, optional roll-up blinds on the side windows and behind the seats offer increased privacy and protection from the sun. Uniquely in this class of vehicle, the rear seats fold down completely, giving a maximum luggage compartment volume of 1,263 liters. They can be folded down separately to increase the storage space or to accommodate bulky objects. But four adults with luggage in a sports car? Yes, it can be done. The luggage compartment in the new Panamera models takes four suitcases, for example, and they can all be removed individually without having to move things around. Your luggage is safely stowed beneath the flexible or optionally fixed luggage compartment cover. The tailgate opens wide to facilitate loading. An electric aid makes it easier to close. An automatic tailgate with an adjustable opening height is available as an option. There is an optional tow bar system for transporting larger loads. It extends and retracts electrically and remains out of sight when not in use. An optional reversing camera helps with maneuvering, as visual guidance is given on the PCM screen. The CDR 31 audio system on the Panamera S and Panamera 4S has 10 speakers and 100 watts of power output. The 7-inch color touchscreen allows you to control the main functions and menus quickly and easily. Panamera Turbo is fitted with Porsche Communication Management, PCM, as standard, and has 11 speakers with a power output of 235 watts. PCM is the central control unit for radio, CD, DVD, sound settings, onboard computer, telephone, or the standard PCM navigation module with fast hard drive. At the center is the 7-inch high-resolution color touchscreen, which offers intuitive operation. With the optional voice control system, you can operate all PCM's main functions by just saying the word. A universal audio interface for connecting an iPod, for example, is available as an option. The Bose digital surround sound system can be combined with a CDR31 audio system and also with PCM. It is fitted as standard on the Panamera Turbo. Individual and exclusive, the optional Burmester high-end surround sound system, featuring the leading technology used in Burmester's premium home audio systems. The result, a powerful system featuring over 1,000 watts of power and 16 speakers, with just one objective, to achieve perfect sound thanks to absolute natural sound reproduction. Actually, just like a Porsche.
That is the end of the brochure.
Wow.
What do you want to do now?
Go for a ride.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's go.
The best stories are those you experience yourself. The new Panamera.